The congratulatory telegram is so last century, the congratulatory phone call so last decade. When Michael Phelps awoke on Thursday, he scrolled through his Twitter feed and discovered a congratulatory tweet from President Obama. "Congrats to Michael Phelps for breaking the all-time Olympic medal record," Obama tweeted. "You have made your country proud." Bo.